Hey, it's Carl Self again, the Seattle Mortgage Professor. Another episode of the College of Mortgage, where we're going to teach you how to go through the loan process, what's needed, how to buy a home, how to get financed, how to close, everything you need to know from a consumer's perspective. Today, we're talking about DPA. DPA? What the heck is that? Down payment assistance. So there's a few different down payment assistance programs. What they do is they take someone, especially in our market, that doesn't have the cash for a down payment, and offers them an opportunity to either get a grant or a zero interest potentially, or a very low 1 or 2% interest loan to cover the down payment and the closing costs to buy a home. There are restrictions on some of the programs have none. But the beauty of down payment assistance is you don't have to have any cash except for the money to pay for the earnest money deposit. So the seller can pay your closing costs, they can pay a portion of it. We could buy the rate down. We could pay for your mortgage insurance up front and finance your down payment. This is really cool because those of you that may not be able to buy a home or know somebody who doesn't have the cash to buy a home can actually buy a home today with little or no money out of pocket. And I've done hundreds of these over the years. And the people that I've helped usually get their earnest money back and spend about a month's rent to buy a home. Imagine that in our market, 1 month's rent to own a home of your own. That's down payment assistance in a nutshell. Thanks. Have a great day. Carl Self.